here. Just getting ready to go on a little sea-doo ride. Actually, a nice sea-doo ride. It's going to be 40 or 50 kilometers down the country. Three of us got our machines here today. One guy has only just got his last week or so and hasn't really done a big run yet, so he's pretty excited. And we're all pretty excited because it's a great day. The winds are pretty low this morning. Might have a bit of wind coming back this afternoon, so it'll still be fun. We're going to a place called Steers River, have our lunch there, maybe try for a fish, so should be a good day. Stopped near this old campsite now. We used to come down here years ago and stay in these camps here. Go down here, no. Oh, Daryl. Daryl. Huh? My son, look at the chaga. And make some tea out of that. Apparently this good for making tea out of. There's the old camps. Actually, I helped build this one here. This part, anyway. See, she's lying. All the moss growing on the roof now, so she's in there cheap now. Good many years ago. Actually, this is one we used to stay in over here. 20 years ago. Little small one here, but she was small and cozy. I have to send it out to the guy today. Send the film out to the guy who used to own us. Sir. kilometers or so on the Sea-Doos. Nice, beautiful sunshine on the whole day. Lots of wind this afternoon, which made it interesting and a lot of fun, a lot of bouncing around. We never had no trouble, which is good. Caught a few fish, let them all go. And now we're heading back up over the highway. Now it's supper time back home. So all in all, great day with great friends. So that's what it's all about. Looking forward to next trip.